a nice way to go. Or you could always go that way.
Then you keep talking to them and that well.
I don't know. A lot of people without brains do an awful lot of talking.
Why, if I had a brain, I could while away the hours, conferring with the flowers, consulting with the rain. And my head, I'd be scratching while my thoughts were busy hatching if I only had a brain. I'd unravel every riddle for any individual in trouble or in pain.
After a while, Dorothy and the Scarecrow became a bit hungry. They saw a beautiful apple tree and decided to go pick an apple.
No, sorry, I'm hungry.
They let it go away.
Dorothy and Scarecrow chased the apple when suddenly they saw a person made of tin. Dorothy and Scarecrow listened closely when they suddenly see an oil can sitting nearby.
Now you're bubbly.
When a man's an empty kettle, he should be on his mettle, and yet I'm torn apart. Just because I'm presuming that I could be kinda human if I only had a heart.
I bet the wizard could give you a heart. Come with us.
The three were on their way. Suddenly, the yellow brick road led them into a forest. They were worried about
lions and tigers and bears. Oh my!
Out of nowhere, a lion popped out of the bushes. The lion began to chase poor Toto all around.
What? Ah! Hurry up. Stop that. Why are you doing that for? I want to fight him. I'm trying to not be victorious.
I'm afraid there's no denying. I'm just a dandelion, a fate I don't deserve. I'd be brave as a blizzard.
I'd be gentle as a lizard.
I'd be clever as a gizzard.
If the wizard is a wizard, who will serve?
And just like that, they were off to see the wizard.